come and visit the town and the refuge itself, even the Maryland side. It's just a great place to come and visit any time of the year. There's always something going on, even if the town is out of commission during the winter months. The ponies are true horses, but they're much more stunted here because of their diet and the salt marsh whenever they're out into the marsh habitat. Here in particular, they're owned by the Chincoteague Volunteer Fire Department. And we have a grazing lease where the ponies are allowed to stay here on the refuge, but it does bring a lot of tourism for us as well as the Maryland side.
Their stories on how they ended up at the island. I think the one that's more popular with the public is that they came over on Spanish trade ships that crashed off the coast here. There used to be a lot of shipwrecks that happened because just the nature of barrier islands, they're always changing, so sandbars pop up. And the theory is that they escaped a shipwreck and swam over to the island and repopulated here. But through further research, a lot of historians claim that the villagers on Chincoteague and the mainland actually just kept them over here to avoid grazing laws and regulations and taxation.
My favorite part basically is the people. They are absolutely incredible. They're very welcoming and very, very nice. The beach is absolutely another favorite part of mine. I don't really like bathing or sunbathing, but I love to go over there, especially at sunset. There have been a lot of building here on the island. We even have McDonald's. And the most thing about McDonald's was that the people, like my family and I, that came from elsewhere, fought against it. So they did make concessions. If you notice, the Golden Arches are low, and they have cedar shingles on the, you know, on the outside, and it's much more in keeping with the rustic look. Even though I'm in the hospitality industry, this is my favorite time of the year because it is off season and everything is quieter. We're pretty much full all summer long with a lot of people coming and going, and it's very hectic, and you really don't have time to stop and think or stop and take a breather. Here we can kind of go